Pete Carinci, they're turning the lights out on us tonight in this big night soccer game here. You are incredibly gracious and a tremendous gentleman for coming on. Two goals you score for your team in regulation. It goes to a shootout. You get nipped by one goal by St. Joe. Tell me, you know, about the ebb and flow, the back and forth of tonight's game.
It was great. I give them credit. Both halves, he scored 1 minute left to go in the first half, and then 45 seconds left to go just to send it to overtime. So I give him credit for not giving up. Most teams would just give up and try to do something, but not them. They've been there before. They have great players, and that's why they're there.
Over 2,000 people here to watch you guys tonight under the lights. One that had to pump you all night long.
Oh, it was great. We've been hearing about it all week, but it'd been great to get a win here. But you know, some things just never go your way. So.
Well, again, let me say congratulations to you on a great night. If you hadn't pulled your hamstring, things might have been a little different because you didn't get a chance to play in that entire first overtime period. You had to come in with like 3 minutes to go. And what can you say? Heartbreaking defeat. Penalty kicks is an awful way to have to go down. But you're going out on a high note. Great season. Leading scorer for the team. All everything in my book. Thanks for coming on.